so the next one, this debate, because regardless if the electric chair and the guillotine is classified under the Constitution as an unusual punishment, I think most people would agree that they're not humane ways for the state to kill someone. There's a reason why we currently use lethal injections on most death penalty cases. The app also argues that taxpayer money and satisfaction of the victim's family is worth potentially taking an innocent life.
Okay.